This is for the 10 members of the firm, total 159 years. This is what Ronnie and Reggie saw as an armed convoy drove them to Durham jail after the trial. Ronnie is unlikely to ever be released from Broadmoor, and Reggie has been continually refused parole.
Their arrogance is still apparent. They've both written two books. There is not one sign of repentance or remorse. In fact, they're both saved of the fact. Ronnie Kray talks about the delight that he still enjoys at remembering how he shot Cornell. Reggie Kray says he's no regrets about having stabbed to death poor Jack McMitton. So there was no question